you weather.
And Mother Nature being pretty kind to us today. As temperatures are more like spring than winter in the 50s and 60s, yes, we could use some sunshine. I think we will see some sunshine a little bit later on this afternoon. But as we look at our view of South Tulsa, 71st, 169, yeah, pretty much a lot of clouds. As this is the view part of the Dave's Claremore RV Weather Camera Network. So what about sun the rest of the week? Unfortunately, no. X. Not until Friday will we see the return of some sunshine. So enjoy a little bit of sunshine this afternoon. Look at these temperatures across the region. You've got mid-70s in Dallas, and then you've got 30s in Denver, upper 50s towards Wichita. You've got a cold front in place pretty much across eastern Kansas, back across portions of northeast Oklahoma. That's going to be moving across the Tulsa area over the next hour or so, and that's going to switch our winds from the southwest to the northwest. But the real cool conditions are going to kind of lag behind this front and not move in until later on tonight into the overnight hours. So again, 62 is our temperature right now. As we look at future track clouds and precipitation this afternoon, we do see that wind shift. Could be a few sprinkles, especially north and east and northeast of the metro, maybe around the Grand Lake area a little bit later on today, as the temperatures are going to be climbing about 64 in town, 70s down to our south, and maybe upper 50s around Bartlesville. Now heading into this evening, upper 50s to lower 50s with a partly cloudy sky, and as the kids head back to school tomorrow morning, 30s and 40s. So yes, heavy jackets are going to be needed. This model continues to show maybe a little bit of light rain or sprinkle activity. I don't think it's going to be really big, but there'll be a slight chance right along the Kansas-Oklahoma line. And again, more clouds around, feeling more like winter for us tomorrow, upper 40s and lower 50s. So a little bit below normal. Normal high this time of year is about 54. And then the more, at least decent chance for some scattered showers is going to be Wednesday late in the day into the evening hours as a weak upper-level system pushes in and possibly mixed with a few flurries west and southwest of town. Not looking like a big issue for us. Thursday will be the coldest day, 42 for a high. Again, sunshine for Friday, upper 40s. And that nice string of weekends that were dry, that's coming to an end, Aaron. Saturday afternoon, Sunday, chances for some showers. And then next week, temperatures are going to be back into the 50s. So today's the warmest day over the next 10.